also deeply romantic, and sometimes his characters were even transcendent. But I like to think that he imbued even the most transcendent, beautiful love that I think he ever wrote about. He couched it in language that was so spiritually imbued that everything it touched, everything the song evoked, glowed, was luminous. So much so that even Jesus was invited to the garden party. And at 17 years old, I wanted Suzanne all for myself. I admit that now. I have this electronic tuner, and it has an attitude. I'm very sorry. It's hard to deal with machines that are actual prima donnas. It's weird.
Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by and you can spend the night beside her. You know that she's half crazy, but that is why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges back home all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength. Unless the river answer, you have always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind. And you know she will trust you. You've touched her perfect body with your mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. He spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said that all men will be sailors then until the sea shall breathe. And he himself was broken long before the sky would open, forsaken, almost human. He sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand, she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters. And the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harp. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning, they are leaning out for love. They will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds a mirror. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind. And you know you can trust her, she's touched your perfect body with her mind.
I want to invite back out Eleanor McDonald, Annie McCann, Kimberly Bass, Peter Wilson. We're going to do a song together.